It stopped randomly. It was just the crash.
Who the hell are you? Oh man, this guy is something.
Is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him, see if you can't isolate him. You have been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise.
You're not a sailor.
I think they saw me.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced that mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. Find him anytime soon.
Later, man.
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate. That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate him. To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise. The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. But according to Intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
I'll be right back, guys, so just keep until. guys. I'm back. Okay. I forget how you get up.
Target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in. The universe's way of telling you to quit, to get up.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
This guy is unbelievable. Anybody know him? Hey, buddy. Come on, that's it, man.
You have been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise.
Come in, Central.
Enough! I've had it with ours is not to question mine. Ours is to do it now.
Bruh, I'm dead. This is the second motherfucker. I didn't even get that close to him, honestly.
Spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
This sparrow cannot die.
Your food, why don't you?
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Hmm.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall I?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Hey, sailor.
You've been compromised.
Right now.
Quickly, hey. Try and lose them and change your disguise.
You're under arrest. Put those hands up. No sudden moves. Keep those hands...
Be advised, Initiate. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage.
This one, you criminal.
Okay, stand still, buddy. Yeah, that's right, man. On your knees now, right, huh? That's what you get when you play with a big dog.
I got it. They don't know where I am, and they don't know who I look like now. Because I'm savage and I'm lit.
Hey, come on, come on, get up, snap out of it.
It's all over. Perp got away, though.
Target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Hey! What the?
I just stumbled across a dead
body. Oh my god!
Yeah, dead. A corpse.
Starboard side, yeah!
Jesus Christ, that's hard. I think I should do it silent and then get the hell out of there.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is
about
to have a private meeting with the gentleman
in white. Goddamn drink.
This could be useful. Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
Trouble, just leave back.
Huh. Well, story about song.
Well, so you got the blueprints. Most of them.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you pay for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you.
Pull, Calvin!
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Advanced
mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Leave a comment how much you like this game and how much you like me playing this game. I'm not good at it though.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
fix the heater in the Super King? It's so freaking cold here. Okay, make some room for this guy. Bit unstable. Clumsy shit.
Mother God!
Have you tried this texting thing? It's really quite addictive.
I'm gonna...
Huh.
Pushing, asshole!
Oh, that was smooth.
To the future.
We are going to be invincible, Marine. This merger couldn't come at a more opportune time. The world's biggest video rental chain and its largest music retailer together at last.
What could possibly fail?
Bet the Link people are banging their heads against the wall by now. They should have jumped on the wagon while they had the chance.
Yes, what was that idea they were trying to pitch? Movies on the internet? Please.
Yeah, good luck with that.
I don't know how to do this.
Jeez.
She's gonna see me.
Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
Back already? Buddy.
Cell phones.
Making us look bad.
No one's broken too.
Your
I swear to God, Calista. I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
What's up, my boy?
I'm not sure I've
what
seen you
hell?
Before.
Stay here.
Someone help me!
The Ritter has been hit!
Kill me, please!
Whoa! Heads down!
Oh my god, I don't know how to take cover. No, I was right there, my boy, bro. I don't care. I was right there, too.
As an ICA agent.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. Thank you. on the loose. He was Caucasian. 6 feet tall. Saw this painting, an original Gorka. Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant private collection.
So you tucked him in yet?
Yeah?
What did he say?
Well, I was hoping Giles would
find
the room he thought. And how are your kids?
What's happening? Marva! I'm coming to get you, Marva!
Possibly fail.
I bet the Link people are banging their heads against the wall by now. They should have jumped on the wagon while they had the chance.
Please, come up for
the Ritter was a test.
I don't want to die. Please. I don't want to die.
Please.
Oh my God. I don't want to die.
Whoa.
Huh? No, no, no. Don't point that thing at me.
Okay, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just relax, all right?
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
A dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Deserted, but we found no trace that your man was over there, or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course, but frankly, it's as if the earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail.
Come on.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Anyone there?
Move in now, on the double. Somebody's killing for fun. Whoa! What's that? What the?
I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency.
Holy. Command, pay attention. There's a killer on the run.
something. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan.
Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no. The other Soviet spies in the U.S. documents the leak in the bomb.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need
Sir,
a tool to re-enable it.
Okay, stand still, buddy. Wait right here.
No! Just kill me, my boys. So bad at this game.
Nothing here yet. Clear. Check those flanks. Don't tell me you don't know
anything from anybody else. Over.
Okay, you need to pay attention to me, mister.
Clear. Please advise. Over.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! You did this, man!
I got it.
Target the close combat. Switch to single burst.
Make it
out. Watch your aim.
Rapid fire. Give them all you got.
Right. Come on!
Eyes on target. Headshot.
Damn it. Do I really have to start all over, my boy?
Nothing, but yeah, heard something suspicious. Just a hunch, really.
Get it, I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care what he does, it's mandatory. Take the box, get it done.
This ain't funny.
Oh my God, bruh.
I think I heard something. Moving in to see what.
Is a real killing machine. We're lucky he's on our...
I know. Your security, you're cool and all, but I can't let you through. Sorry.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
Put that away? The weapon? Secure that thing.
are you, buddy?
I'm warning you, mister.
Huh? Hey, what the hell are you doing?
What the?
Hold it right there. Don't
Those
move.
Behind.
What? It wouldn't shoot, my boy.
Get down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found... Thank you.
Well, this will be the end of this video. Stick tuned for the next video. I'll be playing this game probably. So make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notifications if you want to hear more. And bye.